And hello from Saudi Arabia. We find ourselves today at the King Fahd Stadium in the city of Riyadh. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And what a special day on the football calendar. There's nothing quite like the first day of a new campaign. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Well, I thought they had a decent season last year, but it's whether they can kick on now and secure that promotion. Such thin margins in this league and just one too many sloppy goals for me. Hopefully, they can tighten up a bit at the back and give themselves a real chance this year.
Couldn't keep it. Can they take the lead here? It's still alive. It'll be a corner. And firing it into the area. Insufficient accuracy with the header, Lee.
Yeah, he got there as well. It was all about could he get it on target, but when you see how far he missed, wow.
Laudrup. Aguero. He could pick out a teammate. And he read it well, intercepting it. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. And taking it away. Laudrup. And in the back, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. Ibarra. Drogba. And he takes it away. James. Read it well. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. James. No nonsense clearance. Wang. Opportunity in the wide area. Will he finish? Able to close down the shot. And it's in! 1-0, they breached the defence. The opening goal of the game then. Vieira. Laudrup. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. And space for the cross. And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure. And they need to get tighter. And a useful cross. And they deal with the threat this time. Well, visionary passing. Oh, maybe the equaliser. Well, decent effort, but not troubling the keeper too much. Well, there to intercept. Real danger. And they need to get tighter here. And that is offside. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. Vieira. James. Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. Vieira. Laudrup. Ashley. Now he must favour the cross.
The hosts have really controlled possession. However, after that, the coach will be disappointed with what they've produced. They need to be a little bit more clinical in front of goal.
Read it superbly to take back possession. An attack full of promise. And space here on the flank. Will he play it in? Delightful pass. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Jay. Laudrup. James. Vieira. Aguero. Or can they make one of these passes count? So a throw in here. How about the cross? Laudrup. James. Fernandez. Jay. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Fernandez. James. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. What a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. Over it comes. Cross towards that far post. Classy goalkeeping.
Well, it was a good save from the goalkeeper, but you'd expect him to make that save, wouldn't you?
Aguero. James. Options in the centre. Oh, he's given the ball away. Not the best challenge. Free kick. And clears his lines. Jay. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. What can they produce on the flank? Ibarra. Well, successfully cut out. Looks promising this. Will they get themselves level here? Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Great pressure to win the ball back. The high press was on, and the chance is on. Not totally confused his opponent. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Well, clattered away. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. He has time to play it over. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Totally fooled him. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Campbell. Jay. Cuts it back and giving it away. Space on the flank.
Cristina Hernández. Repetimos. Cristina Hernández. Hacer que sea recepción.
Drogba. And players waiting in the centre. Can't miss, surely. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. So 2-0 now. Aguero, and space to cross it. James. Jay. Can they get in behind them? A very effective challenge put in. And a throw-in it's going to be. Fifteen minutes remaining. Laudrup. Jay. Ashley. Not getting the ball forward. Crossing possibilities. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And the ball is loose. Corner kick forthcoming. And firing it into the area. And a goal! They've cut into the lead! It's not settled yet! Well, 2-1 it is here. Drogba. Fired in there quickly. Not problematic for the keeper.
Well, there's a saying in football, Derek, that you always get one more chance. They need that chance right now. The fans feel it might be coming too.
Not showing good defensive judgment. Possession one. Fernandes. They get forward, but time is very much against them here. Well, they were possessing the ball well, but now they've lost it. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Fruitful looking attack. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. It might be on for them. This could be the equaliser. What a vital intervention. And the referee says that is that. That is enough for today, and no points rather than three. Not exactly what they had in mind, Lee.
Well, Derek, it's easy to be...